Are you getting, being in the frogs?
I'm killing the hydras right now.
I haven't gotten any of yours.
Over here, I got a couple. We gotta collect the frogs too?
Yeah, you gotta squeeze the stuff out of the frogs.
The poop? You gotta squeeze the poop.
Just go squeeze the stuff from them to hallucinate.
I'm done.
You're not gonna play no more, John? Dude, you gotta keep trying, dude. You need to learn.
Go faster, too.
I died like 20 fucking times already.
Well, don't run into the guy. What's your problem? Running into the same guy. You guys go run in there. Make sure the guy goes around to the far end. Grab any horse. Any horse. And then you're done. You run back to the guy and then you give it. That's
I
it.
I need to get 15 arrows though.
There's other places you can get arrows. They're not hard to get.
Have to like kill somebody or something?
You just fight the regular guys. You don't have to fight the one guy who kills you all the time.
I wasn't fighting the same guy.
You're fighting the same guy.
No, I wasn't.
There you were. You're fighting the one guy who patrols the horse stables.
No, I wasn't.
Well, don't grab one at a time, dude. Don't start trying to pull everything at once.
I know, dude.
There's like, oh, here's an arrow.
Until you go higher level, then you can. But never know. Just take it easy. Dude. Take it slow.
Ah, that's right. Look at those fucking.
This fucker just killed all the fucking horses. Oh fuck, I'm so dead. Run, you bitch, run.
Hey Jonathan.
Yeah.
Make it free for all.
I thought it was free for all. It is free for all.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
Burn.
Watch, I'll pass the lead.
I'm gonna go make some eggs. No, it is. Be right back.
Go make some eggs, man. Dish it up.
It's too early for eggs.
Dark Knight 4 is almost done downloading.
Nice.
It's a step down, really? Hey, honey, gay.
Where'd you put the horse after you stole it?
Take it back to the.
Yeah,
to the camp.
To the camp, yeah.
I just get off as soon as I get there.
No, you go and talk to the. You turn into the guy and pop you off of him. And then you gotta go fight the. You gotta fight the.
Oh, we gotta kill guy. These fucking things.
We gotta kill the fireflies.
Yeah.
Shit. I needed that horse so bad. Guess I'm going back down.
I totally forgot. My wolf.
Alright.
What's up with the shadow lilies? What?
Peasant. How are we gonna pull this?
Because I'm on our level right now?
Our level.
I'll play Xbox when I level up here.
What level are you guys?
One of my missions complete, dude. I love that, dude. He just says your mission has been complete.
Yeah.
Oh, there's another one. Fucking A, man. Where the swamps at, shit?
What?
Doing quest, mommy. My warrior? No, this is the new expansion. There's 10 more levels now. You go to bed.
This fucking Scarlet. Rip balls out. Make you fucking need him.
Believe it or not, John, right now, ooh, you're the evil one, dude.
Guard the Yahtzee's out for download.
Ah! Yahtzee?
Yeah.
I love that game.
Ha! Gay!
I like the electronic like bathroom. Better.
Well, who's going to Rath bathroom with? Fuck, dude, I can't even find anything, dude. You?
You're done, already done.
I hate you.
Why would you get. You already got the hearts. We already got the.
I don't even have the fireflies yet, dude.
The mud things? I was killing fireflies, but you were running off and doing something else.
I'm killing fireflies, looking for some.
I got them all, like, really quickly.
38 seconds.
You just stay with me, bro.
Come on, hurry up. Hurry the fuck scoop.
You gotta get that fish. It doesn't depend on my fire shot.
Nigga, I'll fucking destroy your life, nigga. What the fuck?
Just shut up, John.
This
dude, you keep talking, dude. Just shut up and play.
I can't. Dude,
you're so skinny little guy, man.
Low ass.
You're not black. You're not nothing, man. You're just.
Right.
You're just a little skinny guy.
John.
Low ass.
What's my mom doing, John?
She's going up your assholes. What's she doing?
You're just fucking stupid.
Aw, you. I'm done.
John, don't be stupid, dude.
Go watch a thing on YouTube, bro.
Yeah, dude. You watching YouTube shit.
I watch YouTube. But like, how to level Disney.
Fuck off, you fucking peasants.
Hey, there's a fucking quest over here.
I know, I was looking for that one. I am listening. The strong of spirit. Is it the one where you gotta find the guys?
Think so.
Yeah.
Wow.
We're playing.
Fuck this game, dude. I'm done.
I can't cast
that yet. John has no fucking patience, dude. I'm out of range.
Come, speak with me. Greetings. You bring news?
What quest is it? I can't talk to nobody.
What do you mean? Yeah, I just did it just now. I got two guys. Do you?
I got two guys.
Yeah, those are the ones I grabbed.
Fuck.
Fuck, man. I need more fucking.
Did you get that one?
Yeah, I got that one. Just need one more.
I got one.
Yeah, I see that. Oh, good. I just need two more fucking those fireflies. Can you get me this one right here? Cause you have range. This guy right up here. Never mind, I got him. Need one more.
Over here, John.
I got him. Nope, didn't get anything from them.
Over here.
Where? Whoa, was that? That looked weird.
Where'd you kill us, John? God damn it.
We wiped. We wiped.
Oh no, 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 you fucked hard. Go back in your fucking spike. Oh fuck. Fuck, no, fuck, 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 fuck. Come on, let me in. Oh shit.
John, shut up.
You got something up your ass or something? Because you keep talking.
No.
Yep.
No. They shall not be the fate.
That's fucking disgusting.
Nerzul leads us to this destiny. To save Karabor, we must stop him. Meet me back at Twilight Blade, champion. We have much to do.
Oh shit.
Where are you, dude? Miles?
Right here.
Let me see you. That's weird.
Down.
I'll just meet you back at the other place. Oh, there you are.
You have inspired me, Commander. I've seen you and your armies win many hard-fought battles across Draenor. We now face our greatest challenge as we attempt to unite against the Iron Horde.
Yeah.
Holy shit, it just made it bigger.
I know, dude, isn't that cool?
More plots. Goofy's Fort. That's what it's called, dude. Goofy's Fort.
You noob.
It was like, as Walt Disney know about this?
Oh, hey, John. Miles met Walter.
Can I help you? I already know.
I told him.
Farewell. Yeah. He's a fag.
My.
You're a faggot.
What the
you're
fuck?
Faggot.
You're a faggot if you know Walter.
Cause you're ha gay.
Not funny anymore, you fag.
It says worker starter, it says now you can forge complete true steel ingots for you when you have ingredients. Please tell me to start with the work first order.
Hey there.
Oh yeah.
Well met. Have a
How
good
are
one.
You? Safe travel.
Then go fuck your couch. I'll take that.
Fuck around a pussy?
No.
I think I'm a...
Oh, yeah.
I don't know if I want a gnomish workshop yet or a dwarven bunker.
Oh, you have your engineer, don't you?
Fuck this gun.
Not on this soon. I can't use that item yet. I know I want a barn. I believe. Hold on, I gotta see. Allows you to produce what? That? And then I want.
Oh, fuck. I dropped my gun.
Fucking A, man. You got a back rat. Back.
I do a barn, that's gonna give me more leather.
I can jump now. Sweet.
Because John is gay. He likes to.
Do you
suck.
Want to get punched in the fucking face?
Balls. So now we gotta get ingredients and shit.
I'll do a dwarven bunker. Fuck it.
You need something? So it's work like resource. Okay, so requires.
So I didn't get hacked in WoW.
Have architect a good one. Table. Where's the architect table?
It's right next to the mission table. I'm past it. There's a guy outside your barracks, and there's like a special little thing you can do. It's actually really good.
Are you making your own?
There's like though? Way more quests in here, dude.
Yeah.
It's like a shit ton.
We'll go do one of them.
Oh shit! Look at that shit. I get my own fucking mine, which is fucking amazing.
I know, you have to go in there and clear it real quick though.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that right now.
How are you?
Have a good border merchants. That is fucking amazing! Alright, so I'm gonna go clear it now.
I'm gonna clear mine. That way I can be ready for when my forge is done.
Yeah.
And it's cool too because when you do the when you go mining,
yeah,
you get Draenonic stone or whatever.
Yeah.
And you can take and give it to the guy at the end of the forge.
Yep.
And he'll turn it into ores.
That's fucking cool.
Yeah, so you can get more ores from it.
And just to upgrade your garrison and shit, right?
Yeah.
To better I wonder.
Was there used to be a cult sword of brotherhood or something? Wow.
Oh, why can't I,
I already cleared my mind.
No, I don't need
to. I can't get into mine.
Queers. Can you stop this tizzy? Yes, you can. That ability isn't ready. Bam.
It might be because I don't have a forge yet.
Level 1. Upgrading the garrison. Nice. So now I can fucking mine inside my garrison.
Oh, it's because I might not be, because I'm probably to be 92. Go behind. Fuck. I'm gonna do the other quest and hopefully this fucking shit fucking hurries up.
Alright, which one are you doing?
The quest that's inside the barracks.
Ah, okay. You oh my god!
The guy that's like right outside your main hall.
Yeah. Alright, I'm not gonna mine just yet. I'll wait till later on until we get a little higher.
No, go do it.
The mining?
Go mine it real quick.
Alright.
Why wouldn't you?
Because I wanna do more quests inside the garrison.
No, dude, go do it real quick and then. Like do like I said, go do it. Go mine it real quick,
yep.
And then come back to your architect table. And there's a note. There's a gnome or whatever next door.
To upgrade.
And then she has a plan to make it to upgrade it, and then you can go back in there and he gets even more stuff.
It's too far away. All right, I'm doing it now. Hey, motherfuckers!
Where's my money?
Loads of money!
Yeah, where's my money?